Hey guys, thanks for coming back and watching part three. This section is just awesome. Lots of rocks going down through this canyon here. I dropped the bike a few times. Just had a really, really good time with this section here. And you know, if I would have had another person, could have gone a lot further. I just didn't want to hurt myself. So just sit back and relax and watch the shenanigans that go on in this section here. It's pretty good. Thanks for watching. Wow, this canyon's so cool. And now we're in it. Those two come together. Too easy. Not as smooth, but made it. All right. Somebody alert lost their Nerf stress football back there. I see why this is expert. Crap. That's twice now I've killed it on rocks. Thank you.
not pretty, but I made it.
Sorry, unfortunately I stopped the camera to walk this section and see how bad it was, and I forgot to turn it back on and didn't get any of me attempting it on video.
Well, that's the top right there, but I lost my momentum right here after making it from down there, and it really sucks because I'm so close, but there's just no physical way that I can get momentum and get my bike up that. I just don't see it. But anyway, I'm gonna attempt to turn around, I guess, and this is why this is an expert. And if I had two people, it would be not a big deal. But one person, just not gonna happen. Let me get turned around and we'll head back the other way. All right, got turned around from that mess. I'm tired, which means I'll probably make some more mistakes here. As soon as I get to a good spot to stop, I'm gonna rest and have me a snack. Well, that's why it's expert. So close too, like I was almost out of the canyon. But who's to say, I haven't ridden this before, who's to say that the right around the next corner would be more. Part about this is it's downhill and it works with me, not against me. There's that orange stress football. Thank you. wasn't bad. Just couldn't see because the shadow. I think I'm out of the canyon. I'm gonna stop once again, fill my water up. Alright, so yeah, it's a bummer having to turn around and go back the other way, but I guess the good thing about that is different, same trail, different direction, everything's gonna be different, so here we go. Feeling good now. I got some water in me, some food. That was a gigantic lizard. Holy moly. Easy from here. Oh, hey. Oh. That was close. Into town here. I just want to thank you for watching this video and hanging out with me today. I appreciate all the support, and you know, if you have any comments, please leave some comments on the comment section below. If you like the video, hit that like button. Again, share it, and until next time, Kyle from Backcountry Adventure Motorsports, I'm out.